Hey guys, what's going on? This is a driving video filmed May 20th at around 9:10 a.m. and it's going to show portions of the Gardiner Expressway on the way to Toronto Pearson Airport. The first portion of the video is the Gardiner Expressway westbound. We pass through the downtown core on the Gardiner Expressway, so you get a good look at the skyscrapers. Second portion of the video is the streets surrounding and leading up to Terminal 1 and Terminal 3 of Pearson Airport. I did both the departure and arrival levels just to show you guys how empty it is. Thanks for watching.